Okay, here in this video, racist or not? Okay, that's sort of the name I want to give this video, racist or not? Okay, with all the controversy that goes on and all the division that goes on, it's just like the government wants. Okay, that's all this is. It's just what they want. The global leader getting their wants all the way across the board. Okay, there's not a doubt about it. And I hope you people enjoy the camps. That's all I got to tell you, okay? I hope you enjoy World War III. I hope you enjoy Megadeth, okay? As I watch mankind self-destruct, but just the same. Racist or not, okay? All the controversy that's been going on here recently, okay? And I want to say something, okay? Big Boss Calvin, you know, I have a lot of respect for this guy. I really do. You know, and it's not because I'm trying to kiss ass or nothing, because, you know, Big Boss Calvin and me don't know each other personally, okay? I have a lot of respect for Big Boss Calvin, for the man he is. And I'm going to say that honestly, because, see, Big Boss Calvin, it's just like I got respect for other people too, but Big Boss Calvin here, see, Big Boss Calvin is a TFLer. He's alone. And Big Boss Calvin has mentioned Caucasian topics in his videos, okay? And I've never once ever seen anything racist out of anything he's ever said, even when he slammed my own gender. And why don't I see it that way? Well, I'll tell you why I don't see it that way with Big Boss Calvin. Because, see, Big Boss Calvin is a human being, and he's living TFL, and he was dumped on and shit on like every other TFLer. And then he had his skin color used against him, too. Then he had his weight used against him, too. Then he had everything. All Big Boss Calvin doing is telling you his life experiences. And yes, he had white people fucking slamming him and racist bullshit going on in his life, because I myself, as a white man, have been in neighborhoods with black folk that I don't even know, working on properties, when I would have black folk look me down, stare me hard, and say, "You cracker, you got a lot of gall being in my hood." And I know exactly what Calvin's talking about. Because, see, it's not one race at all. It's everybody, globally, that's doing this. Because you haven't got the ability to look at another human being and see him as a human being rather than see their skin color. This is what I'm talking about, to see, and I get major respect for Calvin. Why? Because he don't show me that he's a racist in any fashion or form. Calvin shows me he's an honest, good-hearted, caring human being that has been dumped on for no fucking reason at all. Okay? Then we come into Four Lost Fools, okay? And Four Lost Fools, let me tell you something, son. You've never walked in my shoes. You don't know what you're talking about. You haven't got the first fucking clue. But the one thing Four Lost Fools did do is he made sure, and after attacking me months ago and me never bother him, leave him alone, he comes back out of nowhere and he goes and he apologizes openly on Dwayne's page and apologizes to us. And I want the division stopped, and this is what I'm trying to do, okay? So I have a good heart, so that's no problem. A man's forgiving, blah, 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 and we move on, okay? And then he writes me and he wants a TFL hat and a TFL shirt and the pins. And so I send them to him, okay? I don't get no email back saying he received them, so I don't know if they got there or got lost in the mail, because he don't write me back saying it. The first time I see him in any TFL gear at all, he's wearing a hat attacking me. This is what this man has done, okay? Now, when he tells me he's not racist, and he goes out there and he leaves the comment under his last video that he made to me, to Cyprus, or whatever you want to call him, and he plainly, mainly, clearly put it right in everybody's face that the black people are the chosen people. Let me tell you something. If I was to say the white people are the chosen people in a comment, is that not me saying I'm above you? Yes, that is. Is that or not a racist, blue-faced statement? Yes, it is. Because nobody's above nobody. That tells me that four lost fools over here recognize the skin color. See, that's why I respect Calvin. Calvin is an example of what everybody should be. And I hope you understand me loud and clear. Because that is the way it is. I have that respect because he earned it. And it's not that I know him personally. He earned it because he is the man, okay? And as far as me, yeah, I'm the founder. And yeah, I'm not racist, never have been. But I get tired of the division. I'm trying to stop the division. I'm trying to help people. That's all I'm trying to do, is stop the damn division and help people. And when you get a guy up here like this, he takes your stuff and Cole Hartley goes up on a video, blah, blah, blah. Angel Snuff Snuff. I give the man respect because he sent a good message. I pointed out a flaw, and I don't care if he didn't talk about it in his video. The point is if I stick up a video and I name the video, the white race is superior, or the white race is God's chosen people, would I not be looked on as being racist? Yes, I would. Let me tell you something about your Bible and about your God. You say you have God. That's okay. Let's just say here, we have a God. God created all the earth. God created all the people on it. Well, let me tell you something about that. And then God gave us a book. He gave us his word. He wants us to follow this word. And he passes down his book. So then suddenly we have this religion, 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 off this one book. And they're all fighting each other over, no, it says this, no, it says that, no, it says this, no, it says that. Like a bunch of little children. Okay? That's what we have going on. And then we kill each other in the name of God, okay? And then we look at somebody's skin color, and then we don't understand that mankind has stuck their fucking hands in anything and everything that's ever existed. But you're going to tell me that we have a God this many thousands of years ago or whatever created the earth and created us, and you're going to tell me that man hasn't stuck their hands into the Bible? Yeah, they have, because if there is a God, and there is a God, right? If there is a God, and he said these words to his people, which would be everybody, it wouldn't be just these chosen people over here. God don't choose people. If he put the people here, then he's responsible for all of us. So it don't make any sense. Don't you understand? There's no way you can have that many religions with one God. There's no common sense to it. And you can't prove, and nobody can prove. Not the Christians, not the atheists, not the anybody, not the Jehovah's, not the Catholic. You catch me? Not the anybody can actually prove 100% what they're saying is correct. I don't care what you point out. Man's put this stuff in here. I'm telling you this right now. We're going to see self-destruction, and all of us are going to die if we don't get our heads out of our ass. We, the people of this earth, make this earth what it is. And only we, the people together, can stop corruption when it happens. And if you're not willing to stand up and stand together and you want to keep looking at somebody's skin color, then you deserve what you fucking get. So I don't feel sorry for any of you when you wind up in a damn camp. Anyhow, that's what I wanted to say. To the next video, you'll have a good one.